away cleanly. Good start there, and then inside, like, looking at it. They come through the halfway point. Hard to tell, but back out the saga there is UTS Nelson, Sydney Uni, Campbelltown starting to labour behind a little bit. Going well is also Illawong in seven. They come into the home straight. Tensley Hills District just with a slight lead. UTS North.
Go Sean!
Holding on. Illawong.
Go Sean!
Here too.
Go Sean!
Very quick back change there by Sydney University as they fight on, trying to step up on UTS North as they come to the cones as they come in. UTS North, Sydney Uni probably holding down that spot on the inside. Hills District just trying to come across there onto their shoulder and just getting around on the outside. UTS North, Hills District, Sydney, they're your 1-2-3 at the moment. But it's very bunched up there. There's four right contention. You can throw a handkerchief over them at the moment. There's the red at UTS North. They'll head down to the home straight.
Go Carter!
Hills District.
Go Carter!
In helping the banks out to
work. Go Carter!
Sydney University right there as is
Go Carter!
King and Bell hands over to the third runner. UTS North just goes to the high man. Takes out Fortenberg here. Sydney University 4. And we'll all be back. University of New South Wales 6. UTS North. It's time, Mizzi. 5 minutes on Hills District. Sydney University now regaining that second position as they look to close down that lead. Hills District just falling behind a little bit. The space down there moves up to third. University of New South Wales, Bryce Collins now moving up to fourth as Hills scores back to fifth. And UTS coming down to the home straight.
Hillcrow! Come on, Mizzi! Hillcrow!
Banks down and in.
Do that!
Right there in that
third. Do that!
Sydney University trying to close them down. University of New South Wales move up to third. Doris in fourth, the banks now. George Atkinson in the Hills for fifth. There's 1-2 at the moment. UTS North Sydney with 150 to go. Uni just moving up into the shoulder.
How done?
How do you respond? It's Sydney University.
Go Mason! Go Mason!
Coming across to seven, what a final of the men's open 4x4 there. As exciting.